I'm at, no, admittedly a stubborn person. For instance, right now I have the option to get a brand new car, but the thing is, I don't want a new car because I like the car. No, because I like the car that I have now. And the car that I have now is old. It has been in. No, it has been in my family since my older sister got her license. I'm so confused what my hair is doing. And it has traveled through. No, it. And it has traveled through each of us. But now I have it again. It is the perfect size for me. And there is just no other car that I want to be driving. So it might make me weird that I don't want a new car, but I already know I'm weird, so can't do anything about that one. I lost my train of thought. But I'm wondering if I'm being stubborn about this whole speech thing, because for the past few times that I've been to speech, no, that I've been to speech therapy, me and my speech therapist have gone into an argument about the technique that I'm using, which just drives me up the wall. But I feel like there is nothing she could say that could make me change my mind. So we are kind of at an impasse, or impasse is my guess at how you say that word. So I don't know what to do about her, because I feel like I'm right. So I don't know. I'm a stubborn person, but I know what I like. That is just a well known fact about me. And it just takes a lot of convincing to change... No, it doesn't. That's a lie. I'm not going to finish that sentence. Basically, I'm done with this video. So, good night.